Unit 4, Lesson 2. Plural nouns. Nouns can be singular or plural. To change a noun from singular into plural, we follow some rules. 1. Regular plural. We add s. Such as brother, brothers, sister, sisters. 2. Nouns ending in o, ch, sh, s, x, or z. We add es. Such as buffalo, buffaloes, box, boxes, dish, dishes, watch, watches. 3. Nouns ending in a consonant plus y. We remove the y and add ies. Such as baby, babies, city, cities. 4. Nouns ending in a vowel plus y. We add s. Such as donkey, donkeys, boy, boys. 5. Irregular nouns. The noun changes, there is no rules. Such as man, men, woman, women, child, children, goose, geese, person, people, foot, feet. 6. Some nouns don't change. Such as sheep, sheep, fish, fish, deer, deer. Now, look and read.
My name's Waleed and I live in a small village on the Nile. My dad's a farmer. He grows tomatoes, potatoes, dates, and onions. We have some animals too. There are 6 sheep and 2 buffaloes. There are some donkeys in my village, but my family doesn't have one now. You can see cats in the street, and if you're lucky, you might see some beautiful Egyptian geese on the river. My family lives in a traditional home. There are 7 people living in it. There are 2 men in my family, my dad and my grandpa, and 2 women, my mom and my grandma. And of course, there are some children too. I have 2 sisters, but there aren't any babies because we're all grown up.
You are excellent. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.